Welcome to your classic game room update. What's new at CGR? The review of Call of Duty Ghosts for the PlayStation 4 is live at classicgameroom.com. And we have a little RoboCop keeping things in check. Your move. You know the line. Also, the review of Tomb Raider, the definitive edition, is coming out really soon for PlayStation 4. And a toy review of Kerberos from the Shin Megami Tensei series. This thing is badass. So, let's head on over to the Classic Game Room forums, the Wind Squid Pub, for some questions. Rocking Hakon asks, what would Jesus do with a Dreamcast? And I see a response which is exactly what I would say. ASTFGL says, can't pronounce that, he would play the bejesus out of it. That's about right. Which is what anybody would do with a Sega Dreamcast. Because it's awesome. Let's see here. From Billy the Compositor, we have a good question. Goddamn versus Bramera. Who would win this battle? The combined powers of Van Damme and Godzilla versus the combined powers of Bruce Lee and Gamera and Punch from Chips. Okay, now Punch just tips the scale. So we're going to remove Punch. Put him off to the side for a later question. Who would win? Chips versus Dukes of Hazzard? Now that would be a brawl. Alright, Van Damme and Godzilla versus Bruce Lee and Gamera. Well, I think that Bruce Lee could take Van Damme. Or at least he could have many years ago. And Godzilla would definitely take Gamera. So my guess is it would be a draw and a lot of fun to watch. So we can only hope that through the miracles of space-time or animation that somehow happens. Because that would be a lot of fun and a great movie. As long as there's some cute Japanese reporters, like, confused and watching it and screaming and explosions and a bunch of tanks explode and there's some nonsensical plot about a kid who lost his pet turtle or whatever and suddenly it turns out to be Gamera and eats him. Or did they already make that? Or maybe I should just make that. All right, let's see here. Let's go one more. Mark, what happened after the robot invasion? Well, since I am broadcasting from the future as well as in space, I can give you the scoop on that. 2084 is no more. We've survived the mighty robot invasion. How is Earth doing? Well, not well, but should we let go and just prepare for the apocalypse? No, because 2085 is a better year for survivors, all couple dozen of them, because out of the ashes rises a post-apocalyptic wasteland that resembles a 1990s Spring Break movie, where everybody grows out their mullets and parties like there's no tomorrow. And plays some really cheesy rap. It's awesome. So that's what you can look forward to in the future. An eternal spring break free of robots. Until the next year. See you next time on Classic Game Room.